Tibetan spiritual leader, the Dalai Lama, imparted spiritual lessons to school children during his visit to a school in Mumbai. Students and teachers gathered in the school premises to listen to the Dalai Lama speaking on peace, friendship, karma, and Indian philosophy. The Dalai Lama, who won the Nobel Prize in 1989, fled into exile in India in 1959 from Lhasa after an abortive uprising against Chinese rule.